Good day. Again, this is Iljan Belia and I am going to show you how to install Windows and software. In this video, I am going to present the steps in installing Windows and software. Windows installation and software installation. First step is to create an installation disk or drive. So connect a blank USB flash drive as shown in the video. Second is to have a product key. Third is to go the official download site for Windows 10. Then fourth is to click the tool note as shown in the video. Then double click the downloaded file. Click accept to accept the license. Then select create installation media and click when asked what do you want to do. And select your three preferences and click next. Choose an installation type and click next. Then create your installation media and connect your Windows 10 installation media. Boot the PC into the BIOS. Then go to the boot tab. Then select a device from which to boot. Press the plus key until your boot option is first. And save your settings. Wait for your computer to restart. Then click next when prompted. And click install now. Enter your Windows 10 key, then click next. Follow the on-screen instruction to install Windows 10 as shown in the video. First step, go to your account's office page, then click install as shown in the video. Then click install again. Double click the office setup file. Then click yes when prompted. Then wait for Microsoft Office to finish installing. Then close when prompted. So go to your site in your browser. Then click downloaded Chrome. Determine if you want Chrome as your default browser.
accept and install after reading the terms of service. Then sign in into Chrome.
And our video ended. So those are the steps and installation and Microsoft. Thank you for watching. I hope you have learned. Have a good day.